historian for over 25 years. I'm telling you, there's a lot of remarkable courage out there, but Bill's story is one at the top. He wasn't out there as a combat soldier. He was out there to save lives, and he gave his life saving lives.
He didn't have to go out that day, but he chose to.
We were really in a mess on that ground, and he stayed there and helped us.
11 April, 66, my unit, 180 soldiers, and myself were ambushed by 600 North Vietnamese. One of the worst battles in the war.
Bill's helicopter went in, and they dropped down.
There was a chopper, and I saw someone coming down.
Pits came from here.
I saw the guy coming down through the trees, and I said, what is he doing coming down here?
It was the way he carried himself. It was like nothing could hurt him. He came there to save lives, and that's what he was doing.